So hi everyone, welcome back to Bank Exams Today, and this is our day 30th. It means the last day of our 5 minutes vocabulary video lesson series. And by the end of this video, I would like to know what you want to learn from me. It can be from English or it can be from general awareness. I started the current affairs question series, but I had to stop it in between because of not keeping good health. But I would like to start it again if I get positive response from you guys, and I will tell you where you can download the PDF of 5 minutes vocabulary, the combined PDFs, the 300 words in PDF format with pictorial presentation of the words. Okay, the very first word is kapur. Kapur means to stop somebody from working or succeeding. It means you are jealous, or you are just being envy that if that person is progressing in the presentation, he shouldn't, or why is he doing so much better than me. So just to vent your anger out, you try to do something, or you try to conspire something that may prevent that person from working. That is called scupper. So in this case, this girl broke the punched computer, so the person could not work. Very sad. The plans for a highway were scuppered by a public inquiry. It means people started inquiring about the public highway, and people had to stop the work for making it. Construction work had to be stopped. The synonyms will be ruin, destroy, you damage, or you spoil. Antonyms: encourage. It means you are encouraging, you are providing them a pathway or encouragement to work better. Promote, stimulate, foster, or nurture. Then comes the word unfathomable. Unfathomable means hard to understand, hard to explore, or hard to achieve. Sometimes if you play so many books in front of a child, will be confused that why I'm having so many books to read. Will he be able to complete all the books at a time? No, he will find it unfathomable, unable. He would feel that he cannot do it, is incapable of exploring things or understanding things. Okay, so our syllabus is designed in a way that the child's mind, as the child's mind is developing, so the level of our syllabus or the books. But if you are expecting a 5-year-old child to study chemistry, physics, then it would be hard for him to understand. Okay, the synonyms will be incalculable, hard to incalculate, hard to calculate, obscure, secretive, inscrutable. Inscrutable has come from the word scrutiny. Scrutiny means examination, and inscrutable means hard to examine. Antonyms will be comprehensible, easy to understand, penetrable, easy to access, digestible, or accessible. Then comes the word spurn. Spurn means to neglect somebody or to reject. Like this person is trying to shake hands, but this person is not ready, so he is spurning, rejecting the proposal of shaking hands. If you decide to spurn this opportunity, means if you are trying to reject this chance, you may always regret your decision. Sometimes you have chances to improve your life or the betterment of your career, but you just avert it, right? That there can be various reasons for rejecting somebody's proposal. It may you may regret that decision. Okay, so synonyms will be refuse, decline, rebuff, scorn, or disown. Antonyms will be accept, okay, rejecting, accepting, approve, agree, honor, or adore. Then comes the word inexorable. Inexorable means impossible to stop or prevent. Like this is watch, and watch represents time, and time is hard to stop. It, which is hard to control, hard to stop, and unavoidable. You cannot avoid the running time. You cannot make it stop. Inexorable means impossible to stop or prevent. Of course, the public is enraged by the inexorable rise in gas prices. It means the prices of gas is increasing day by day and it is hard to stop them. Synonyms: relentless, it means hard to control, or unavoidable, inevitable. Endonyms: flexible, means you can adjust it according to your requirements, avoidable or merciful. The last word and the last word for the series as well is entrenched. This is the last word, yes, it is. Entrenched means something.